Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. It's time to go get the thing. I forgot what I'm actually getting. I think it's a crown or something like that. I'm supposed to take it from the old rulers for myself or something like that, I think. I'm thinking this is going to be a final fight, but I also feel like it's very possible this is only going to take all of 30 seconds. It might not be a fight at all. Oh, never mind, that's definitely a fight. God, look at that. That is a ominous sight. Beautiful. Gorgeous view. Oh, crap. I didn't see that. That wasn't a normal bonfire. I think it said proceed to the first flame. Hold on. Can I go back? I might have missed something. Okay, yeah, we can go back. There probably aren't any secrets around here. But there could be. So all that's closed up. Anything up here? Nope, everything else is dead ends. And what about here? Are these all bloodstains from people falling off? Oh god, oh my god, I almost fell off myself. These rocks lie, they are not where they seem. Yeah, it's all people that thought there was like a secret over there. So they tried to like jump and like move around the side. Aw, poor people. It is tempting to think there'd be a secret there, but you can just see how basic the geometry is over there. It doesn't look right. I don't think you're meant to go there. Alright, let's proceed. Now that I've ruined the pacing of this place, let's move ahead. That's why I figured there wouldn't be any secrets, because I figured they're trying to, let's actually rest here, so if I die, I'll come back. I figured this is sort of like the very end of the game, the climax, leading up to the big moment, so I figured they wouldn't have any secrets lying around to distract you from that. And it looks like I'm probably right. You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of the final fight in Bloodborne. Looks like a rather small warrior. I'm sure this will be easy. Sorry. Soul of Cinder, here we go. Ooh, those attacks are a lot slower than I keep anticipating. That's why I keep getting hit by them. Yeah, they're a lot slower than I thought. Next phase. Hey, you're not holding that sword, right? What are you doing? Oh, magic. It's a staff now. Come on, shoot your little dots at me. Oh, it's that! That was really cool looking. Whoa. Uh-oh. Cool backflips! Cool backflips! Oh my god, this is just buff city. Buffs and mage spells and all sorts of crazy things. An interesting enemy. It's not like super strong or anything, but it just has an incredible variety of attacks. It's one that I think is going to be very difficult to learn all of its moves. I doubt I can even learn all of them before I defeat it. What am I doing? Oh, right, Ember. Like, I'm probably going to defeat it after having learned enough of its moves, but I doubt I'm going to master all of them. Just got too many. It's got stabs and magery and backflips and... Whew. Dark spirit, return home? When did you leave home? Oh my god! I didn't think that was possible. Come on. No! Oh. I don't know why I did that. That was not what I meant to press. Ooh, soul sword. Oh. Dodge. God, that is so cool looking. I love that backflip, it's so cool. Totally unnecessary, but very cool. so delayed. I'm actually really close to defeating them. Fuck! Oh my god. Oh, let me heal! Fuck! I was so close! Okay, well, if I got them that close on, like, my... What was that? Was that just my second try? Then yeah, this shouldn't be too bad, unless they have, like... some entirely different revival phase. Which could happen. Could happen. Don't I have something that resists fire? Yeah, red book pellet. I should probably use that, huh? I could also use the moss fruit, of course, which just increases all my resistances, but I'm assuming if you use one that increases a specific resistance, it's probably more effective. Didn't know when to dodge, I just dodged like 5 times in a row. Oh. Damn it. Poison me all you want, I don't give a damn. I do care about the fact that I'm dying, though. That barely did any damage. Uh-oh. Oh, good. Whew. Damn it. I'm thinking they're like 2-hit combos, but they're not. They're 3. You want to be far away for that, apparently. Good to know. shit! So many attacks to get used to. I think the big mistake I was making is I kept getting hit by those, like, double attacks. There's like an upswing and then he sweeps around and then there's like a downswing. I was dodging them and I was dodging the first attack, but the problem is it's actually two attacks. There's the first one, like, as it's going up, I think, and then the next one as it's coming down. And, my dodge just... It only dodges one attack. I can't dodge both attacks because they're too close together. I think what I need to do to not get hit by that is don't dodge backwards. Instead, dodge towards him, or maybe to the side. Because it's a very frontal attack, so I think I'll dodge the first attack and probably be out of the way of the second attack if I dodge to the side or towards him. Well, I'm all out of pine resin. Do I have any other thingies? I know I have bundles. Those suck, though, I think. Any other resins? Eh. Oh yeah, I've got this. Dark. I use dark. Poison and lacerating. Meh. I doubt it'll ever hit them enough to actually apply that status effect to them. Yeah, that one. That's the one I keep not dodging very well. There we go. Yeah, dodge to the side seems to work. Can't turn very fast, can you? Ow. Oh, that was a lot of burst damage! Fuck. Let me heal, let me heal. Fuck off. You don't have to dodge, you can just sprint to the side. That's so cool looking. Oh wow, how did I dodge all those? That was perfect. Fuck you! Maybe you should back up. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, this music got really sad now. Jesus.
Whew.
All right. I thought that seemed a little bit too easy. Not easy, but a little bit too easy. And this is actually gonna be really fucking hard. I need to defeat a boss that was already fairly difficult, and then defeat a boss that's even more difficult. All right. Cool. I've got a feeling that I'm not gonna be defeating them this episode. Is there any point in applying resin and stuff? I don't know. I mean, it helps a little bit. But it's such a long fight. It's just gonna wear off. Like 1/10 through the fight. Need to work on my timing on that one. And that one. And all of those. Time for this!
Woohoo!
Please don't get stuck on something. Please don't get stuck on something. Good, I didn't. I need heal, need to heal! Oh, for once I didn't get hit by that. Look, I've got 4 flasks left, and I'm not even halfway through the boss. Alright, moss fruit. Red bug pellet, sure, everything. Ow, ow. Stop playing with me like a ball in the air! No grabby. Wow. Yes, please keep trying to grab me. That's fantastic. Gah! One Estus left. Gah! Three chain instead of two. Oh. I'm just going to assume it's always a three chain. Where'd that go? Oh, that's how that works. Okay. A little bit different from the other one. Not bad, actually. I got him down to about 40%, 35, 40%. Not bad. Okay. Might actually defeat him in this episode. But first, let's go see if I can stock up on some supplies. Let's see if the cellar restocks or wares after a while. Because I know I bought up all of the ember. Let's see if there's any more ember. No. Oh, God. If I run out of ember, I'm pretty well screwed. But at least I can get unlimited resins.
Ashen one.
So, let's do that. Where's my souls? Ah, great. I don't know what type is most effective. Oh, of course, it doesn't. They don't sell the pellet that protects you against fire. Of course, why would they? Let's buy some of those. And I don't know, lightning? They use lightning against me, though. Lightning and fire. So, let's go with dark.
Ashen one.
And let's just make sure I haven't forgotten to use, like, a shard or something. Nope. Just real quick, because I never remember whether I've picked these things up or not.
What?
Alright, then forget.
Pretty, be careful.
I'd say I've got 7 good tries left, and after I'm out of ember, it's gonna get a lot harder. I wonder if I should save my moss rune stuff for the later stages. I don't think there's a reason to. Nice dodge.
Thank you.
trying to stun him again, but it's hard. I don't know how I did it the first time, or the second time. Oh, here we go. Not too bad. Whew. As long as I'm alive, it's not too bad. Still, I'm really running out of Estus. This is very inefficient use of health. God. I'm trying to dodge into him to try to avoid that double whammy, but it's not working too well. 4 Estus left? I don't think I could do this with 4 Estus for the second phase. Ugh. I have to dodge like I've never dodged before. And I'm not dodging like I've never dodged before, I'm dodging like I don't know how to dodge. I'm dodging like I've, well, never dodged before. Nice, nice aim. Here we go. 3 Estus. Can I do this? No, I can't. But, I mean, believe anyway. Ow. 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 Nice little bit of Zeus thrown in there at the end. I don't know if you can dodge that attack after it bats you in the air and then it throws you to the ground and then tries to stab you. Can you dodge that? I'm not sure. I don't remember if I did before. I've tried to dodge constantly, but it just seems like I'm stuck in an animation. You know, this fight's so long that that ring that heals me might actually be worth it. But what would I replace? Everything here is really good. Except maybe this. How much does this increase my dexterity? By 3. I really love that invisible effect when I'm rolling, but maybe I don't need it. I don't think it actually increases your rolling. Like, makes it better, or increases your invincibility frames. I think it's just a visual thing, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna switch to the ring that heals me. One is it? There it is. Let's see. I don't know, maybe it'll make a difference over the long run, because it is a long fight. the heck is it doing? Is it healing itself or what? I don't know. Oh, it is. It's healing itself. It's healing itself. Please let that heal not last long. Alright, it went away. This is actually working out really well. God, I never dodged that. No, no. This is such a hard fight. I really hope I beat it before I run out of Ember. That was going so well, too. It was looking like I was going to go into the last phase of the fight with about 8 Estus left. Let me check something real quick. I was just taking a look at the wiki for the Karthus Milk Ring, which is what I replaced with the Sun Princess ring that gradually restores HP. I wanted to know whether that obscures rolling thing was purely visual or not, and it looks like it's unconfirmed, but it sounds like it most likely doesn't actually do anything real to your invincibility, it just looks different. So it sounds like it's only good in pretty much PvP, where going invisible can kind of throw off your enemy from seeing you. Otherwise, it's just purely visual, aside from, of course, the +3 dexterity. Whoops. Do I have any resins left at all? No, this isn't good. Well, none other than these. I guess I'll go for some laceration. Sure, why not? I never know when to dodge that. This is pathetic. That's a terrible start. Alright, come on. Turn it around. Trying to stun him with strong attacks, but it's not working. Oh! Felt every one of those little stars of light. Yeah. Come on, give me a break. Give me a break. Oh, no, no, not the heal, you asshole. Yes, just take every hit, why don't you? Oh, it's healing and I'm down to 3 Estus. Oh, very unlikely to win this. And I'm poisoned? Just kill me. What's the point? Yeah, going into the second stage with 3 Estus and poisoned is... no. There's no way it's gonna happen. Oh man, this is a hard fight. How many embers left? 4. Alright. I don't know when to dodge that. I still can't read when it's coming. Still can't read when it's coming. It's so hard for me to read that attack. I don't know when it's that attack and when it's something else. Buff to their sword, should I just avoid them for a while? Maybe it'll wear off. I don't know, I don't think so. Also can't get the timing right on that one. Alright, this fight's going... it's okay. It's not the worst. Alright, that's pretty bad. That was pretty bad too. That's really bad. Getting really close seemed to kind of work once. It's not working now though, that's for sure. Four Estus left, that is not good. Thank you. 3 Estus left. That is really not good. I'm not gonna waste my red bug pellets, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die! Oh, I think I'm just dead, right? It's gonna stab me? Yeah, I can't dodge out of that. You're stuck in it. Whew. Oh, well. As much as I want to take another pass at him, if I keep doing that, this episode might end up being 2 hours long, because god, this is a hard fight. 3 ember left. Oh boy. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm going to hopefully defeat him.